Depression isn't a choice. People don't wake up one day and choose to be depressed. Depression can affect anyone around the world, regardless of their skin color, where they live, how much money they earn or have, what religion they believe in, or what gender they are. Depression doesn't care who you are, and it doesn't care where you are either. Depression can find you anywhere. You can't hide from depression. Depression can be someone who is happy. Depression can be someone who is laughing. Depression can be someone who is angry. Depression can be someone who is crying. Depression can be someone who is in pain 24/7. Depression can be someone who is scared to talk about how they are feeling. Depression can be someone who you see on the train. Depression can be someone you see every day at work. Depression can be someone who doesn't want to get out of bed. Depression can be someone who doesn't want to live anymore. Depression can be someone who has good days and bad days. Depression can be someone in your family. Depression can be someone, and that someone could be you. Depression can make you feel like you're in a box, isolated from the rest of the world. Depression can make you feel like a burden to your friends, family, and society. Depression can be easy to find, but hard to escape from. Depression can feel like you're in a tornado, spiraling out of control. Depression isn't something you can just get over or snap out of. Depression isn't someone who is lazy or weak. Depression isn't always mental. It can be physical too. Depression isn't someone who is just sad. Depression doesn't have a reason to exist. Depression affects everybody differently. Depression is more than 264 million people around the world. Depression is men, women, teenagers, and children. Depression is hiding in plain clothes. Depression is me, your family, your friends, the people you see every day. And depression could be you.